Hey guys, this is the first fidget spinner, and now today we are going to learn how to rotate a fidget spinner with just one hand in a very fancy manner. Now, the first step is to hold the fidget spinner like this. Okay? The thumb finger and the middle finger in this way. Now, take the ring finger and keep it in the one hole of a fidget spinner like this. Okay? Now drag it and along it. Okay, one more time. Take a fidget spinner. Keep the ring finger in the middle wing of the fidget. Now drag it and prolong it. Okay. It's very amazing, cool. Now let's do with another fidget spinner with a bright red color. Ta-ta. Now, we are going to apply the same method to rotate the spinner. First, take the spinner, keep the ring finger in the middle wing, or drag it and prolong it. Sorry, guys. I hope you get it. Let's do again. Take the red finger, ring. This spinner is very slow, but the blue one is very fast. See you guys.